Alright guys, what do you play? We're recording. It's Allan on guitar and guitar. Juan, the man on bass. We are called the...
The Wild Stallions?
The Colony Crew? Almost.
Just kidding around.
Kidding around posse.
The Bebop and the Banjo Boys.
Yeah, what was the name yesterday? It was the Kidding Around Crew.
Yeah.
The Kidding Around Crew, that's like...
The Bud Collins Trio.
Ah, oh, that's sweet.
We're the Bud Collins Trio. From Sarasota.
Alright, so we're gonna do our first rendition of My Guitar, right?
Well, My Guitar gently. George Harrison.
Alright. Start it off.
Here we go.
That's terrible.
Thank you. guess let's watch this.
You ended on like an A minor instead of an E.
I deserved it.
I put an E and it was like off. And I was like, wait, that's
it's
not cool. A good
name. Nailed practicing, it's all in film. Yeah, but I deserved it, didn't know how to play that.
I didn't know the lyrics really.
Hey, can I ask you a question? Well,
why is there no bass holes in this?
How do you even put it on
the
story?
I think the bass is actually distorted on the song.
Really?
I'm not sure.
Oh, we should play the Who's My Generation, just so we can step out.
Throw it up there.
Hey, is there a
place where the chord progression
or should I have my double?
People try to put this down.
Talking about my generation.
I got something I just want to do. Before you go, you gotta hear this Lucy. Yeah, you're gonna love this. What are you gonna do? Where's the thing from Scott?
Scott's so fun. I'm on the run. I love Scott. Step on the pedal, man.
Which one, man?
Channel
switch. Both.
It's not.
The spo should be red.
That doesn't sound distortion either. It sounds like quasi distortion.
Well, because you don't want it to melt.
Sure.
once he has watched my guitar along with the other stuff yesterday.
You? Are we still recording?
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Yeah, it's done. I think the film is done.
I hope you guys are enjoying.
Oh, battery's dying, and keep on going. Bread, bro, bread.
Well, they're like the first punk rock jam band.
I wouldn't consider them punk, though.
They used to be.
They're like really experimental.
They used to be. They were part of like the first underground like New York scene.
Now they're like more experimental, like ambient. It's more like this, Allan.
Stand by me.
In my opinion, that sucked.